Hi, I'm Molly Smith, and I go to Angola High School in Angola, Indiana, and I'm going to be a senior. I have a 21 ACT score and a 1410 SAT score. My GPA is 3.9 out of 4, and I'm 26th out of 204 in my class, and I'm in National Honor Society. I have started varsity middle blocker for the past 2 years at my high school, and this year I'm looking to set. And on my club team, I'm a right side hitter, and I set also out of Fort Wayne, Indiana. I am 5'11", left-handed. I weigh 130 pounds. My wingspan is 6'2". My standing reach is 7'6". My approach jump is 9'7", and my blocking reach is 9'5". I am looking to pursue a degree in psychology, to get a master's degree in counseling, to become a mental health counselor. And I would like to pursue play volleyball in college. Please watch the rest of this film's tape.
Yeah. shake the legs out.
Strong, explosive.
Six. I like those arms. I really saw a good backswing. Throw them forward as soon as that right foot hits the ground.
Thank you.
Good. turns up. Those are good because those will rise and keep going deep, or they'll drop on your passer. That's just loose wrist on the contact. Like it.